Again, inhale, round that back out. Exhale, bring it up. Inhale, round it out, nice and round. Good. Exhale, bring it up. And now bring it all the way down to the floor in four counts. Three, two, and bring the legs up to the sky. We're gonna start with the 100. This is a warm up, and you're literally gonna beat your arms 100 times. Inhaling five, exhaling five, just like this. Inhale, two, three, four, five, and out. All right, pump the arms. You wanna imagine you're splashing water with your arms. Your legs are extended to the sky. Heels touch to make a V with your feet. If your neck gets fatigued, you can rest it down, all right? Or if you need to grab a pillow or a towel, you can roll it up under your neck. Lift the body up nice and high. If you need to modify, bend your knees. Yes, 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 there we go. Y'all looking great, keep going. You can do short breaths like staccato, or long breaths, legato, inhale, exhale. Keep going, exhale, in and out. One more time, inhale and exhale. Draw the knees in and welcome. I heard someone just come in. Again, I'm ShaNay Norvell, leading you through Pilates, and I am a mommy on the move, so you'll see me in different settings, but always the same energy to help you live a healthy, happy, high energy life. Legs out straight, roll it up. Two, three, reach forward, roll back. Two, three, four, inhale, roll up, chin to the chest, stretch, reach, breathe, roll back. Two, three, four, again, up. Two, three, if you need to modify, you can bend your knees and use that for support, all right? Breathe, up, two, three, really reach. You're scooping out that midsection, making a C shape with the body, up, two, three. Y'all are looking good, nice, back, two, three, four, two more, up, two, three, four, down, two, three, four, lift up, hold it here, bring the knees up, extend the legs out, arms are stretched, scoop out that midsection, balance, breathe, stretch the arms up to the sky, nice, and lower them down, still working that core, working that powerhouse. So Pilates is meant to go from one movement to the other in a nice fluid way. So minimal pause, using your breath to help control the core. Good, keep going. Again, if you need to modify, you can put one leg down. But I want you to try to keep it up. Up, breathe, good, and down. Two, three, and hold, out, in. Feel that core warming up. Again, the core, abs, obliques, lower back. All of that that holds you upright, good posture. And it helps to flatten the belly as well. All right, go ahead and pause. Nice. Now we're going to rolling like a ball. You're gonna bring your body up. Arms are around the legs. You'll roll back and come up. And then you'll reach for two. It looks like this. Up and down, all right? Four, three, two, let's go. Roll it back, up, lift, lower, back, up, lift, lower. So that core is tightening. Do not let your feet touch the floor. Back, yep, up, reach, and lower, breathe. Now if you're like, ShaNay, my body doesn't want to do that today, then you can hold without lifting your arms, all right? Yes, you got it, back. Up, four more, inhale back, up, lift, lift, nice, keep going, lift, and just in case you're not, make sure you're on a soft surface, hold it here, out, in, out. So I've been teaching Pilates since 2002, for 20 years. And over that time, the reason I've loved it is because it's always impactful. No matter how many times you do it, you will feel the muscle burn. The core will respond. Stay in there, stay in there. And this was one way that I really got my belly back flat after having my son and after having a C-section. Hold it here. Arms right here, flutter. Breathe. Extend the legs, or you can keep them bent. Don't be worried if they start shaking and shimmering a little bit, it's all right. Breathe, four, three, two, hug it back in, roll it back, up, lift, yes. So with the 20 years of teaching Pilates, but over 25 years in the fitness industry in general, I remix the moves. And I add a little flair to it. So we're using classical Pilates and then adding tempo, speed variants to make it more impactful, all right? Two more. Inhale, exhale, lift. One more. Hold it here, hold it here. And place those feet down. How we feeling? Is everybody good? Give me some thumbs. Yes, yes, yes. All right, y'all. Let's take it back to that ball. Don't be afraid to grab water if you need it. Hold in the ball. We're going to go to single leg stretch. One leg in, the other leg out. Lower your body to the mat. Keep your head lifted. You're going to switch to and switch. All right? Yes? Join me. Let's go. Let's go. In, two, in. One hand is on the outside on your ankle. The other hand is on the inside of the knee. So you're tracking that body. Nice. Keep going. So make sure I can see everybody. Yeah, keep moving. Breathe. Lift. Again, if your neck starts feeling fatigued, you can rest it down or roll up a towel or pillow under your head. Eight more like that. Eight. Seven, breathe. Pull that core in. Nice, y'all. Four more. Three, we're gonna pick up that tempo. And two, give me right, left, right here. Make the moves long. What does that mean? Stretch the legs out. Breathe. Keep going. Now hold both knees in. It's out, two pops, in. What was that word? Two pauses out, and in. Stretch, out. This is our double leg stretch. Breathe, stretch, two. Hug the knees in. Stretch, two. Sweep the arms in a big circle. Stretch, two. Sweep and hug. Inhale, exhale, hug. Y'all look fantastic. Eight more, just like that. Eight, hug. At any time, if you need to rest, rest. Again, Pilates is quality versus quantity, so I'd rather have you do seven fantastic moves with good form versus 14 with not so good form, right? Yes? We concur. Two more. In, breathe, stretch. Nice. And hold it here, bring the arms out, legs out, just hold it, hold it. Bring the arms to the ceiling, up, two, and lower. Up, two, keep those legs up, y'all. Heels touch, toes turn out. There we go. Up with the arms only, tucking that core. Two more, breathe. One more time, up, two, and out. Lower the legs, stretch. Stretch the arms. By now, the core should feel it. It should be talking to you a little bit. Now we're gonna move into single straight leg stretch. One leg is up, the other leg is down. You're gonna hold your calf, your thigh, or your ankle. You'll tug for two, and you'll switch for two, all right? So it's one, two, one, two. Let's go. One, two. This is working the hamstrings, the back of the thigh, working the core. So we're elongating the body, strengthening and lengthening. One, two. Also increases flexibility, range of motion. So we like Pilates because it has lots of benefits. And number one, flattening that midsection. Whittling the middle, which will be right on time for our special November challenge that y'all hear about soon. Keep going. Nice. We're gonna pick up that tempo in four, three, two, right here, single counts. Reach, reach. Lift your torso up. Proud of y'all. Super Saturday. Get ready to slow it down. In four, three, two counts. One, two. Switch. One, two. Breathe. Yes, you got it. One, two. Keep your head up. One, two. One, two. Get ready to pick it up. In four, three, two. Let's go. Single count. Again, reach for your ankle, your calf, or your thigh. Avoid the back of the knee, all right? Keep going. Eight more of this move, y'all. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Both legs up, heels touch, it's down. Three, two, one, lift up, down, two, three, lift up. This is our double straight leg stretch. We just got done with the single straight leg stretch. And you don't have to memorize this at all, all right? Down, two, three, lift the hips, down, two, three. If you need a modification, you can bend the knees, two, three, and lift, all right? You got options. Keep going. Three, two, three. That's the modification, all right? Where you can keep the lift, lower, two, three, lift, lower, two. Back to single leg stretch, right here, single count. Single straight leg. Breathe. I know y'all breathing, but make it intentional. Inhale, exhale. Back to double straight leg right here, down. Three, two, one, lift. Three, the abs should be talking, y'all. Keep going, down, two, three, lift. Get ready, back to singles. Two, three, right here, switch, breathe. Let me check that out. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Keep going, keep going. Lay back down. Keep going. I'm just checking you out. Keep going. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. We're going back to double in two. Legs up, down for three. Three, two, one. Breathe, yes. Lower, two, three. Lower, two, three. Three more. Nice, keep it steady. Maybe a rest as you need to. I think I said three more, but two more. Yeah, yeah. Keep going. Last one. Two, three, and hug it in. All right, roll that body. And reverse that roll so you're hugging the knees in, massaging the lower back a little bit. Now we're going to move to crisscross. It looks like bicycle, but it's not. One leg's in, one leg is out. Hands behind the head, twist and turn. All right? Then you twist. Imagine there's a bar at the end of your mat and you're making your legs go under the bar. All right? Bicycle is this. We're not doing that. All right, we need crisscross. Under and under. Let's go. Keep going, keep going. Breathe. Yes. Twist, turn, twist, So you're twisting so you can look at the opposite elbow.
Yes, let me give you a heart. I love it. 8 more at that tempo. Keep going.
7. 6. Breathe. 5. 4. 3. 2. Slow it down. 2 counts each side. Hold. 2. Hold. 2. Really twist. As you look back, you should be able to see the back elbow. You want to close it to the floor. Breathe. Keep going. 4. We're going to pick it up. And 3. 2. Keep it long. Right. Left. Let's go. Stretch the legs out. Twist. If you need to modify, if that bothers your lower back, you can take the legs a little higher. Aiming for the ceiling instead, all right? Fast pace right here, right, left. Let go. Breathe, elbows open. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Slow it down, 2 counts each side, 2. Right there. Twist, breathe. 4 more like that, 4. 3, 2, and 1. Single it out. Stretch. Breathe. If you feel the hips pop, just adjust the angle, all right? Get ready to pick it up. And 3, 2, let's pick it up. Right here. Right, left. Yes. Keep going, y'all. Breathe. 4, 3. Hold the legs up. Tap the heels. Tap, 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 tap. So it looks like that. Your abs should be talking. Tap the heels. Keep the head up. Lift. Pull the belly button in. Tap into the end, y'all. You know, this is the Whitney Supersonic Remix. Keep going. Keep going. Lift, breathe, keep tapping those legs, squeezing your thighs. 3, 2, and rest. Nice. Hug the knees in. Stretch the body out. All right, y'all, we're going to roll to our side for the side leg series. Now, frequently through the years, you'll start feeling this about the third one right in the thigh. And I usually know because I start seeing it right tap the thigh. So, we'll keep a look for that. Make sure you elongate your body so you're on the back of the mat. And then bring your elbow so you're resting your head on your hand or on your arm. Legs go up to the corner, all right? This placement is important because it's gonna make a difference in the impact of the movement. Your hand is in front, stabilizing your body, all right? I want you to imagine there's a cup of hot tea, hot coffee, whatever hot beverage you want, on a saucer on your shoulder, and you don't want it to spill, so don't move the upper body. Place this hand here, sweeping the leg up, two, back, two. Up, two, and back. Breathe. Core is tight. So Pilates is for the entire body and for everybody's body. Shape, size, type, height. Male or female Pilates was actually created by Joseph Pilates for soldiers who were wounded and they were bedridden, so they could not move. And he originally used the mattresses, the springs, to help move the body and to gain control. Over time, of course, they created mat Pilates, that you don't need any equipment, which is what we're doing now. And then, of course, in the studios, you can use equipment as well. The whole benefit is it is control. Control of your abs, your obliques, your lower back, all the muscles that support your spine and vertebrae. The posture, elongated range of motion, flexibility, all of that, all right? Keep going, keep that shoulder stiff, hold it here, circle the leg. Circle forward, breathe. Small circles, I want you to imagine there's a plate at the end of your foot and you're tracing the outside of it. Good. Three, two, now reverse. Breathe, small, powerful movements. How often can you do Pilates? You can do Pilates every day. You will not overtrain, you will not risk injury, and your body will feel impact each time. Hold it here, up for two, down for two. Up, two, and down. Squeeze the glutes, squeeze the thighs, and down. As you put the leg up, flex your foot, and then point on the way down. Up, two, now up for one, down for three. Up, down, two, three. Lift up, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the thighs, nice. Up, down, two, three, breathe. Nice, squeeze everything, keep those abs tight. Down, two, three, one more. Up, down, now hold that leg, circle forward. Should start feeling those thighs. Breathe, yes, abs are tight, and reverse. Inhale, exhale, and hold. Now we're gonna bring that leg up with a point. So it's a lift up, point, and straighten. Two count. Lift up, point, and straighten. Two, nice. So as you straighten, imagine you're straightening out a pant leg at the bottom. Lift, point, and down. Good. Inhale, exhale. Lift up, point. Straight, nice. Lift, point, straight. Hold it here, circle floor. Yes, thighs are starting to feel it. Glutes are starting to feel it. Keep that core tight. Four, three, breathe, two, and reverse, squeeze. What are we squeezing? Abs, obliques, lower back. Keep going, keep going. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and rest. All right, reversing that move. Point the leg in, up, and lower. Two count. Point, lift, lower. Nice, breathe. Keep that core tight. Squeeze the glutes. Keep going, keep going. Nice job, y'all. Lift, lower. Point, lift, lower. Two more. Point, lift, lower. Last one. Point, lift. This time, heel beats right here. Beat the heels. Tap those heels together. Yes. Squeeze the glutes, squeeze the thighs, squeeze the core. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and rest. All right. Yes. All right, now that we feel this in the thighs, all right, we're gonna take it back. Take it back, the leg reaches, reach, knee up, extend, align. Stretch back, knee up, extend, and align. Back, let's go, Angie, let's go. And align, stretch back, knee up, extend, good, align, keep going, stretch. So it's almost like you're riding a unicycle, although I've never rode a unicycle, but I imagine that this is what it would feel like. And then bring it a little faster. Stretch it all the way back. Get that full range of motion. Do not move that upper body. Yes, there you go. Breathe. Nice and steady. Four, three, two, and rest. Now tap that heel. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and rest. Nice, slowly come up. Now we got the other side. Give me a thumbs up if you felt that in your leg. Yeah, it works, I promise. Now rest your head on your head or your arm. Align your body with the back of the mat. Swing your legs forward. That front hand is here to remind you to keep the abs tight. Legs up for two, up, two, back. Good, up, two, back, up, two, back. Nice, y'all. Up, two, back, breathe. Abs tight, squeeze the glutes. Hold it steady and leg circles. Great job, Juanita's rocking. good, good. Breathe and reverse. Nice job, Tori. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And rest. Get ready to take it up two, down two. Up, two, and lower. Yes. Lift, two. Inhale, exhale, squeeze the glutes. Now this side may get fatigued quicker because it was stabilizing you when you were on the other leg, all right? The burn may come faster. And down, good. Lift, two, up for one, down for three. Up, three, two, one, nice. Up, down, two, three, breathe. Steady, lift, down, two, three, two more, inhale, lift, down, two, one more time, down, hold it here, and circle the legs, good job, keep going, keep going, keep going, good, good, Michelle's rocking, keep pushing, and reverse. Inhale and bring it down. All right, lift that leg up, point and straighten. Two, lift, point, straight. Breathe, lift, point, straight. Good, lift, point, straight. Squeeze the glutes, squeeze the thighs, squeeze that core. Lift, point, straighten, three more. Lift, point, really press it out like you're straightening out a peg leg. Yes. One more. Lift, point, straighten. Now heel beats. Beat those heels together. Good, good, good. Nice and steady. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and rest just for a moment, and then lay in, up, and lower two counts. Yes, lift, breathe, squeeze, point, lift, lower, two. Squeeze the thighs, squeeze the glutes, keep the core tight. Keep your shoulder as relaxed as possible, yep. Try not to have it up near the ear. Bring it down. Three more. Squeeze. Good. One more. Hold it here. And tap the heel. Heel beats right there. Squeeze. Make sure you make them intentional. Squeeze the abs. Squeeze the thighs. Squeeze the glutes. Squeeze the butt. Squeeze everything. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and rest. All right, last move on this side. Leg will go back, knee up, extend. Back, knee, extend, align. Keep going. Back, knee, extend, align. Back, knee. Good, stretch back, knee up, extend, align. Eight more. Eight, good, seven, keep that core tight, abs and legs go back, five, breathe, four, keep going, extend back, knee up, extend, two more, back, knee, last one, back, knee, extend, align. And relax it down. All right, y'all, slowly come up. We're gonna move into open leg rocker. So this is gonna be more balancing and of course more core. You're starting up, lift the legs off of the mat. You're gonna bring the knees out, extend one leg up. So we're gonna stretch and test that flexibility. I'm gonna show you two options. This is what it looks like. The legs will go up, hold, roll back, up, all right? And hold. If If you're like, ShaNay, that's not happening today, that's okay. You can bend the knees instead. Same thing, throw it back and up and hold, all right? It's called the open leg rocker. So get your back ready, round out, lift the legs up, and let's stretch the legs first. Up, up, yes, good, there you go. It's all right if it shakes a little bit. All right, now pull that leg out. Keep scooping out the core while you do it. Hold the other leg out. Bend if you need to and roll back. And hold up. Roman, don't do seven of these, all right? Roll back. And roll up. Yes, roll back. We're gonna try to hold up. Oh, yep, if you need to modify, you hear my legs shaking today too, that's all right. But doing it anyway, good. Three more. Breathe. Yes, nice. Two more. You got it. One more time. Back and hold it here. Hold it here. Now bring the legs together. All right. Scoop out that midsection. And if you're feeling frisky, bring the arms up. All right. And open. And together. Woo-hoo. The legs like, what are you doing today? You can modify if you need to, all right? Keep going. Out. In. You got it. Rest as you need to and then bring it back up. Yep. Good job. Four more. Four. Nice. Three. Two more. Two. And one. Excellent. Bring those legs down. Nice. All right. Roll over to your stomach. We have our single leg kicks. Elbows go under your shoulders. Make sure you're lifting up the abs so they're not laying on the mat. One leg kicks. It's one, two, three, extend. Kick, two, three, extend. All right? Very straightforward. You want to make sure your shoulders stay down, away from your ears. Your abs are lifted, so you don't want to be here. All right? Kick, two, three, lift that leg off the mat. This is called single leg kicks. Nice. Good. Good, Arvetta. Bring it up closer to your glutes and stretch. Yep, kick, two, three. Good, Donna. Nice. Push. Breathe. Two, three. Do a body check. Are your abs tight or they're on the mat? Pull them up. Shoulders down. Good. Kick. Two. This strengthens your lower back, your butt, and your hamstrings. Two more side. And one more. Nice. Hands under the shoulders. Push back. Rest your hips on the heels. Inhale. Exhale. And slowly come forward. This next move is double leg kick. All right, both hands are going to be on the small of your back. So this is what it looks like. Hands are here. One hand's laying on top of the other. All right. And then you're going to bring both legs up. Three kicks. And then extend. Clasping your hands together, elongating the body, and then three kicks and extend. And then the bonus, you're looking at each side as you kick. You look center as you extend. Other side as you kick, look center as you extend. All right? Yes? We got this. Just keep moving. I'll keep cueing. Three, two, three kicks and stretch right here. Three, two, one, stretch. Don't worry about being on the bead or on tempo on this one. You're really strengthening your lower back. In between each one, I want you to keep the elbows close to the floor. Yes. Breathe and stretch. Keep going. You will feel this in your lower back. Kick, two, three, stretch. Keep going. Good, keep going. Yes, you got it. Kick three, stretch, kick, and stretch. All right, hands under the shoulders. push up into that child's pose or push back into child's pose out of that cobra. Inhale, exhale. All right, roll to your back. We have the rollover. Your arms are gonna go flat. You roll over, separate the legs, and then roll it down. Four counts. Three, two, and a pause here, all right? If you need a modification, you can use your hands to push your hips over. You can support them through the movement, and then you can lower yourself down, all right? Then we'll reverse it, but I'll tell you that when we get to that part. Three, two, roll it over. Lift, separate, roll it down. Four, slow, four, three, two, one, together. Over, separate, breathe, down, four, three, two, one, legs together. Roll over, separate, breathe, four, three, two, one, legs together. Roll over, apart, breathe, down, four, three, two, one, legs together. Nice, roll over, separate, breathe, four, lower, three, two more, y'all, together. Over, separate, breathe, lower, four, three, two, one more, together. Over, separate, breathe, lower, four, three, two, rest, nice. All right, y'all, legs stay up. This time they start apart. You roll over and then bring them together and roll down four counts, yes? What does this work, you ask? Glad you asked. Lower back, core, obliques, everything. Four, three, two, lift it up. Up, together. Breathe, down for four. Four, three, two, one. Separate, roll over, breathe, yes. Lower, two, three. Those legs are apart. Over, now together, and breathe. Lower, four, three, two, nice job. One more time, apart, roll over, together, breathe, four, three, two, and rest, nice. All right, hug the knees into the chest. Drop the legs down to one side, and turn your head to the other side. And now slowly switch. Legs go to the opposite direction, your lower back should feel that stretch. Arms are out, and slowly bring the knees in and rock and roll up. All right, y'all, we have the teaser. So you're gonna start sitting up, gonna lower the body down. We're gonna bring the hands behind the head, lift the legs up as if a balloon is floating them up, and then lower them down, and then the upper body will come up. It's up and lift, and then you lower down. Four, three, two, all right? Then lift the legs, lift, yes. And then we're gonna put it all together. Down, yep, you got it. Nice and slow, now upper body. You're gonna use a little bit of momentum. Your head goes towards your knees and then look up, lower, two, three. Legs float, two, three, good. And then lower with control. Breathe, roll it up, bring it up. Head toward the knees, and then look up, back, two, and then roll down, good. Legs up, two, three, four, and lower, two, three. Now upper body, if you have to use that momentum, that's fine. Head goes to the knees, now look up, two, three, and hold it here. Now bring the arms overhead, inhale. You're gonna lift everything up. Imagine those legs are floating up. And then turn, two, back center, and then other side. Turn, two, center, and then lower down. Four, three, two, all right? Let's do it. Swing it up. Legs float up separately, yes. Twist, two, center. This is our last big move. Other side, two, center. Roll it down, breathe. Bring it up, so body comes up. Legs float up, yep. Good, turn, two, and center. And twist, two, center. One more time, take it down. Breathe and rest for a moment. And bring it up. The upper body's up, the legs keep floating. Yes, twist, two, center. Other side, twist, two, center. Lower down slow, four, three, two, and rest. Woo-hoo. Stretch the body, flex your feet, squeeze your thighs, arms overhead with a deep inhalation. Exhale, swing up and reach. All right, bring the legs out. We have our saw. Y'all, we are on the home stretch. We did it. Arms are out. The saw, you're gonna twist side to side. So let's twist, reach, two, center. Twist, reach, two. So you're imagining that pinky finger is gently sawing the big toe. But we're not removing it, all right? But just that's the imagery for it. Two and up, you got it. Twist, reach, two. Center, twist, reach, two. Ah, good, good. Got Malika, go, twist. Let me know if I'm saying your name correctly. Twist, reach, two, and center. Twist, reach, two, center. Twist, reach, two, and center, and relax. You'll feel that in the shoulders. Sweep your legs to the other side or to one side. Palm is out. Gonna bring this arm over. This is our mermaid. Down, two, and then reach up. So this is stretching those obliques. Down, let the elbow connect to the earth. Good, up. Nice. Down. Beautiful, y'all. Up. Stretch. And again, these moves are easy to execute, yet they're very impactful. Tomorrow, the next day, you should feel a little tenderness in your core, your abs, your obliques. Like, DM me, send me something. Nay. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. All right. Two, three, and slowly come up. Switch your legs to the other side. And no matter what fitness level you are, it works. Other side. Let's go. Let's go. Breathe. Two, three. And stretch. You may notice one side is more flexible, more limber than the other side. We'll work to balance that out. Up. Two. Stretch it out, and I want to save at least 2 minutes for Q&A. Tip your head to the right side. Place your right hand on the side of your head. Extend your arm out. Deep breath in. Shake it and move if you want to. Yeah. Stretch the side of your neck. Put your body in check. I like to rhyme from time to time. Okay, that's all. All right, other side. Enjoy life. We deserve to be happy. Feel that energy, and I'm super thankful to be here with y'all because this is what I know God has sent me to do, to help others live healthy, happy, high energy lives, and in return, it helps me add energy to my life. So thank y'all. Release the arms. Now touch the back of your head. Make sure your bandana is straight, and look down at your lap. Pull your elbows in. Breathe, feel that stretch. You wanna go side to side. Now place the hands on the knees, and I want you to go around in a circle. Core, glad to have you here today, Fiona. Nice job, Tamika. Yeah, reverse opposite direction. Hey. Forgive me if I mispronounce anyone's name. Joanna's in the house. And Bridget. All right, come back center, roll the neck. Woo. My neck yesterday, that left side was not happy. Keep going. And reverse, other side, other direction. Breathe. going to the right and the left, right, left, and three, two, and rest. All right, I'm gonna keep the music there. Let's bring the arms out, stretch, let your fingers go behind you, wiggle your fingers, release any person, place, or thing that does not serve your higher good. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Draw in all positivity, confidence, energy, reinforcement, discipline, love, kindness. Hug yourselves, and together let's affirm, I am energized and ready for the day. And say it one more time. I am energized and ready for the day. I am ShaNay Norvell. I'm so thankful to be here with y'all and a part of the Heat Extreme team. We're going to work it out. Y'all, can I get a body wave from everybody? Come on. Give me some arms. Give me some arms. Yes. There we go. There we go. Great job, y'all. Please feel free to unmute your microphone and let me know if you have questions. Again, I'll be here every Saturday. That's the plan. You might see me in a... Say it one more time. Hey, I'm trying to get you to get another baby. That's right. Bodies are going to feel nice and tight. And this is involuntary strengthening of the pelvic floor. So it...
I had a hysterectomy.
Yes. It's perfect for that. I promise you. I had a C-section and everything, like I said, this puts your body into involuntary Kegels. So we're tightening just with the movement along, core strength, everything. So yes. Thank y'all.
I love it.
Yay. So glad. Tell a buddy, bring a friend. Any questions? Everybody's good?
We can do this every day.
You can do Pilates every day without injuring yourself. Yes. A lot of times people say, hey, ShaNay, how frequent would you recommend it? It's something that works muscles that are always moving. So it's not like if you were to lift shoulders every day, yes, you could risk injury because you are maybe overtraining them. Pilates, you can safely do daily. Yes. And remember, you'll have the replay for this as well. So we're good. Peace out.
I really love your energy too.
Yay, thank you. I appreciate y'all. I promise you, teaching gives me even more energy. I've been teaching since 1996. I'm only 25, but my birth certificate says 46. I'm 46. I have a son, so I have to keep up with him. I was already high energy, but after I had him, I was like, goodness, it's slowing down. So it really keeps me in check, and it just helps relieve stress too. I promise you, so many hiccups, pits and valleys throughout life, and this has kept me balanced. So glad to be able to pass it on.
I have a question.
Yes.
My question is, throughout the workout, is it okay to use a pillow under you? And if you are using a pillow, is it having a less effectiveness because you're using a pillow? Basically my question is, if it is okay to use a pillow, is my goal to soon not use a pillow, or is it okay to use?
Great question, Tamika. She asked, is it just as effective? Now, let me make sure you're putting the pillow under your neck or under your back.
My back.
Your back. It is just as effective, and yes, eventually you do want to remove the pillow. If it's to support because you're having lower back pain, then we want to keep strengthening it, and eventually you won't need it, but it won't take away from the effectiveness of the exercise. So super duper question. Same thing for your neck. Our head can weigh up to 8 to 10 pounds. Your head and neck starts feeling strained after a while. You can rest it down. You can put a pillow. Now with the neck, when we're tilting up, it does engage the abs more. So when we lay back, sometimes it will release it and it can impact the effectiveness. So that you would want to eventually not have a pillow behind the neck, but under the back is fine. Y'all good?
So is it working on a small muscles?
Say it again.
Glad, is it working on small muscles?
Great question. Yes, Pilates is working on the deeper muscles. So say on top we have our rectus abdominis, it's working the TVA, the transverse abdominis, the one that's under that, is working instead of just the lumbars, is working the multifidus, these little short stubby muscles that surround the spine and vertebrae. So yes, it gets the deeper muscles. We're used to working the ones on top
it gets the smaller ones surrounding. Excellent question. It still gets the ones that are on top, but the deeper ones is what makes the difference and what makes it pull you in versus just burning fat. So you still need cardio, but it will work all of the muscles deep inside. So yes, yes, the small ones and the large ones. I'm proud of y'all. We'll go ahead and roll out then. Oh yeah, let's get some show. I still love this entire album right now. Oh, oh, oh. Everybody take it back, take it back. Yeah. Love y'all so much. Please be sure to follow me too at ShaNay Norvell. I'll put my name up there and I'll see y'all Monday, especially my West Coast, 8:15, all right? So it's 8:15 Eastern Standard Time, but you can still hit on the West Coast, hit high intensity interval training, no weights, Monday, Wednesday, and then this is Saturday, all right? Anywhere, anytime, I don't mind, I don't mind. That's it. All right, y'all, peace and power. Thank you.